Few minutes at this spot. And I'm gonna start with the glide bait. Glide baits are just fun to toss. There's a couple of baits I throw that, oh, look how clear the water is there with the flow out. Goodness, it's murky everywhere, but right there where it's flowing, it's gorgeous, and there's fish all in it. And I'm fouled. Right. That is neat looking. Something really decent size swam right through that. So we're gonna just work this area for a bit. Excuse me. I said there was something definitely in that clear water. So we're gonna keep working at it for a bit. I just thought of something I've got to throw. Hit the bottom, got excited. Let me get behind the culvert pipe there. Probably something, I don't know. Switch livers after this to a little micro clutch. Burn a couple back, see how that goes. Oh, I don't catch leaves. Yeah, I'm gonna burn a couple back. It's a weird temperature shift, it's not that cold. Outside, the water temp is probably a little bit low. Can't get a reaction. rocks on the bottom. So we're gonna go over here. I don't wanna throw the 6 pound or the 4 pound test here because what I saw was fairly decent size. Am I not throwing a jerk bait? I think I'm gonna switch to a jerk bait. Good weather for a jerk bait. Right on top. Do I want to go light or heavy? I'm going to go Google on it. Oh, you think got me. This color should be good. The lips are broken, but I think it's going to be okay. Thank you. I'll be honest, guys, my stomach is kicking. And you're only gonna know that if we catch a fish, because otherwise I'm not gonna show any of this video. I'm gonna look and see if I can see that fish that I saw in the clear water. But I'm not gonna shoot anything if I don't put a fish in. At least on the line. Oh, there we go. What is that, a pike? That is the tiniest pike. Oh my goodness. That is the smallest pike I've ever caught. Oh, thank you, bud. I appreciate that. Oh, knocked himself silly for a second, but he's okay. Man, that was very nice of him to take himself off for me. I can tell you how much I appreciate that. The smallest pike. This lure is about as big as that pike. I don't even want to tell you what I was doing when I caught the pike. Like, it's not worth it. Don't do what I did. Because you don't want one that small. The smaller they are, especially when they have something with treble hooks in them, they are hard to get off. They're slimy, they're slippery. But they are something, so I guess we'll show this. And you're going to know that I need to go to the bathroom. So, you're going to know why it cuts off abruptly here in a minute. And why I'm so happy we were actually close to city, our town. Bathrooms. I feel like this clear water's got to be drawing stuff in. Flowing water is always good, but you've got a break here where it gets super clear. Stuff should be sitting on the outskirts watching this clear water, watching this flow, because they can hide now. They can ambush. And that was the smallest pike ever. I mean, it's record-breaking small. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up. We might come back out here this afternoon. If this keeps up like it's going, this would be a good spot for a couple other lures. But I got to get rolling. Also, I'm running out of time anyway. So... I hate to leave, because what I saw in there was pretty massive. You know what? I want to throw... God, my stomach is not happy with me right now, but I want to go throw the glide bait just a couple times, just behind the pipe there. Let's see if that does any good for us. So. Okay, I'm doing two casts. That's all I've got in me today. And I gotta get rolling.